I'm from Uganda, so I feel so excited to see my neighboring people here. Yeah. Habari. Yeah, so that's the only word I know. Because I used to go to Canada when I was doing my tour, because I travel to so many countries doing music. I'm an international artist doing folk music and also teaching African dances. So one day I met her at the church. She told me that she's from Cameroon. I was like, wow, we're all from Africa. Yeah. So I feel this is gonna be my first time to play in front of people like you, because I already played for different people, or only people from here, on festivals, blah blah, and everywhere. So Woo! The song I'm gonna play is called Cheza Cheza. Cheza Cheza means dance dance. Mm. So there's a song we played here, and she told you people stand up and dance, because it's really not good to come from home when you are stressed, you are frustrated, you get here, you just sit, then you go back, then you get more stressed. So I would request you to stand up and dance with me, because the music I'm gonna play, I don't think it's gonna allow you to stay seated.
Woo-hoo-hoo.
Okay? Is that okay?
Yes.
Can you just say cheza cheza?
Cheza cheza.
So when I say cheza cheza cheza, you say cheza cheza cheza. Okay?
Okay.
Can you try that? Cheza, cheza, cheza. Cheza, cheza, cheza.
Cheza, cheza, cheza.
No, now you know that. So when I say, in Uganda, you say, you all dance like this. When I say, in Kenya, you say, we all dance like this. In America,
we all dance like this.
Okay? Is that okay?
Yeah, we'll try.
Cheza!
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 Cheza! So they just gave me only a few minutes, but I would love to use this instrument to tell you more about this instrument. The instrument I'm just playing is called Adungu. And this instrument here down. So this instrument, it's called Engoni. Can you say Engoni?
Engoni.
Some people they call it Kam. Engoni. So when I was on my tour in China for 1 year, I saw people playing this instrument, and I was like, I have played the Adungu, I have played the xylophone, I have played the djembe, I have played the fiddle and everything. What else can I play? So when I saw these people playing this instrument, I tried to look for the price of this instrument. Do you know how much this instrument cost? It cost $1,000. So he was like, no, I'm not going to buy the instrument. You know what I did? When I went back to Uganda, I was moving on the street. I just found the propane tank. So this is the propane tank. So I had to cut it into pieces.
Wow.
And I ran into the forest. I grabbed the stick.
Wow.
Then from there, I made my instrument. Instead of using $1,000 to buy an instrument, I just used only $50 to buy the guitar pegs and the piano.
Wow.
So I saved $950.
Way to go.
That's amazing.
Yeah, that's how we do it in Africa. That's how we do it in Africa. Yeah, that's the bad thing with the machines here. Yeah. So that's how we do it. For us, we believe in making our own instrument and we play them.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So here we get the sound. Thank you.
Burundi.
Yeah. I never told you. This song, the song I just played, it's the last sad song on my album. And this album is just out. We just released that album. I just recorded it here on my tour. So people have been buying those CDs. I just ordered more CDs. And I have some CDs in my car. So I'm just wondering, because they're doing the exact same movement we do in Africa, in Uganda. Because this song I played is from west of Uganda, with those people who dream to be the strongest people in Uganda, who are called Bachiga. Once they start stepping down, they think that everything is gonna fall down.
Yeah.
Those are people who wake up in the morning, they go to the mountain, they start jumping until the dust comes out. You know? Every morning they have to do that. And you know how they cook their food? They bring like potatoes, they add sweet potato, they add their matokes.
They add some starch ball.
Oh my!
Like in house, they come to me, they mix goat's meat, cow, the beef, pork, chicken, fish, you know? So that, so he was wondering, how? Are you from Kenya?
No.
Where from?
Burundi.
Yeah. Ah, so they are ready to that.
Yeah.
No wonder. Thank you so much for letting me
come. Thank you.
And in case you really like to see me, you can see me. Or you can go on Spotify, you can find my music. The album is called Amayengo. Or you can go to any Spotify, iTunes, Amazon, you can find my music. Thank you so much.
Woo!